Hey everyone, my name is Vijay Keswan. I'm a system architect with Intel Corporation, and you're at the Intel booth seeing enterprise AI applications on the edge in action. So in order to deliver enterprise AI applications at the edge, we have partnered with Dell to deploy these applications on Dell XR 8000 platform. The Dell XR 8000 platform, we love it because it's very modular, very scalable. You know, as the demand of the applications require, we can scale it up or down. We can upgrade the platform for different generations of the CPU. And most important of all is these all our enterprise AI applications at the edge run on natively on CPU. So there's no need for GPU, which means it provides a lot of TCO benefits to the end customers. They don't have to pay extra for GPU hardware, software services, cooling and power and all is much more easier. So that's really the benefit of bringing enterprise AI applications to the edge. So these AI applications can work across different verticals. And today we are showing a few different verticals that we are highlighting with our ISV partners. With Acreo, we are showing smart manufacturing at the edge with vision AI. With Nipsys, we are showing generative AI for retail. And with Otto, we are showing smart city AI, vision-based AI. So even though we are showing just three ISV partners, we have onboarded up to 10 ISV partners, and you can get all the details on the Dell website. And not only that, every quarter we are going to be adding 10 more ISVs. So what this does is, these ISV solutions have been verified on the Intel and Dell hardware platform, and it makes it very easy for our system integrator partners to take it and deploy it at scale. And this can be done very quickly with fast time to market and bring those solutions to the enterprises.